This is the place I have always wanted to visit. It is located in Fujian province on the southeast coast of China. Fuzhou is a famous historical and cultural city with various cultural and natural heritage sites, which provide a picture of the development in Chinese history and give the city one of its most interesting modern day enclaves. And they are the root and soul of Mindu culture.
很多很多视频啊，没有想到终于看到可以看到真人了。
今天很欢迎你来我们这里，
可以当我的向导吗？
对，我可以带着你先走一走我们的古迹。
I'm now in Songkou Ancient Town. In ancient times, the several foot wide ancient street was not only synonymous with prosperity, but it was also a place where people carried out economic activities. Now the place preserves people's memories about good old times.There are different local snacks on both sides of the ancient street, so here you can taste the most authentic local food which represents the place, and local snacks is something that cannot be missed. That's definitely a paradise for foodies. And after walking around, Lin Lulu took me to her supply and marketing cooperative.
对，像我们现在的这个建筑是原来的老供销社，但现在这个是我自己开的一家小店，然后
不小啊。
Lin Lulu told me that one of the main purposes to open this renovated store is to create a space for communication, initiate new outreach activities, and provide a chance to learn more about local culture, about the development background of the village, and let local specialties have a special place to meet their customers. I also visited Lulu's brewery. She told me that industrial development plays a very important role in the development of the countryside.She collaborated with a professional team to help her with the product development research, and she put many efforts to reach a wider adoption of new technologies in hope to bring local products to higher demand in urban areas, improve rural-urban linkages, and generate more income opportunities for rural citizens.
This is my own 7-year梅子酒这也算是我们永泰非常代表的这个物产了慢慢先嘬一小口，
很浓，而且感觉就是它不是那种，就是这个果子和这个口感是分开的，它就是感觉我吃这个果子，它同时还喝了一口酒，就是这样的一个感觉。
是的。
Lin Lulu renovated the supply and marketing cooperative. For this project, she also received subsidies from the government.A support to transform the selling of Songkou local specialties into a booming modern business. For Lulu, all what she does is not just a duty or a focus on her career, but her innovative approach is a wish to bring villagers more employment opportunities.
然后再邀请你参观一下我的家乡。
现在带你来到的这个是我们村里面在20年中建造的一个山学堂呢。因为我们希望说能够对老百姓的这些这个不管他的技能还是他们的思想就是有一个再教育的过程所以说今天刚好这里有一场是关于这个龙乡特产物产这个包装的一个交流课程
In the past, the development of Longxiang Village was lagging behind due to the transportation issues and lack of improvements in other information communication technologies. In recent years, the promotion of a new development pattern for rural areas in China led Longxiang Village to focus on the development of human resources for rural areas. An old house in the village has been reconstructed into a Longxiang study hall. And now this place has become a platform for internal and external communication.
那现在有了什么样的变化？有没有一个具体的例子
啊？比如说像我们平常有这些课程的时候，老百姓都非常愿意参加，就是大家脸上的这个笑容越来越多了，然后对生活也越来越自信，
格局打开是吗？
是的，是的。是的二楼呢，其实主要做一个就是简单的一个交流空间。我们墙上的这个老的手工艺，你就会看到 这个是传统的，就是这个非遗文化的这个传承人他们做的一些这个藤编的包，那这个是用葡萄藤来去制作的这个工艺。
静态的看肯定是不知道背后还有这样的故事。
是的是的，下次你可以到他们的非遗传承馆里头感受一下。
Minolo told me that rattan weaving of mountain grapevines is one of the oldest handicrafts in Yongtai County, and I personally am a big fan of rattan weaving art.
Hey, hello.
Oh, 您好，哎，您是张老师吗？
是是是，
哎，你好，你好，是安泽，我是在林露露那边就看到了您的照片，她给我介绍了一下您是做藤编的，您可以带我看一看吗？
可以。
As the inheritor of intangible cultural heritage, Zhang Jingming, with the goal of one person get trained, one person get employed, realizes regional development and stimulates fresh thinking about new approaches of rural vitalization.Here, traditional rattan weaving created many job opportunities for disabled people and housewives. And here, the development of intangible cultural heritage let locals speak closer to their cultural roots, improve their ability to access the market, and increase income.
您这边已经快做完了，我可以看一下吗？
可以。
您做的这个速度很快的，应该已经非常熟练了哈。
对，我做挺久的了。
你没感觉有点难度吗？最开始的时候，
因为我刚进来学的时候是觉得有点难，因为我从来都没有接触过这个哈。
嗯，
那后面，差不多，因为像这个只要认真去学，简单也挺简单的。
那收入方面感觉怎么样？
在农村这边，我们如果说妇女作为一个妇女，我们自己能赚点，哎，不管赚多少，我们也都是非常好的。增加一点家庭的收入
啊，
这个做这项的花是一个运力，因为如果说没有运力哈，花就做得不够圆。
哦，那是什么礼物？
你明天就知道了
啊！
所以今天好好休息。
哦哦哦，那行，谢谢谢谢，这有点太突然了哈，谢谢。好，好，好，谢谢啊，嗯，拜拜。嗯，神秘